Barrett is right there at the front of the line. Intercontinental champion Bad News Barrett has backed up everything he has set out to do. You gotta believe that Bad News Barrett, Tom, is a favorite heading into Sunday.
Well, we talked about it before the commercial break. Don't forget to use the hashtag MoneyInTheBankMITB here to get involved on social media. The wild card in the match come Sunday has to be the lunatic Dean Ambrose.
You said that right. I mean, when a guy talks about, hey, if you didn't put me in the match, I will pawn off the Money in the Bank briefcase. Who knows what Dean Ambrose is actually capable of come Sunday.
They'll be on their own come Sunday at Money in the Bank. The tag to Rollins to meet Kingston in the top rope. Kofi, whoa, looking to take out the field.
Kofi always has a habit of showing us something we haven't seen before, especially when it counts.
Kofi taking down Seth Rollins. Kofi Kingston on a roll. Boom drop connecting to Rollins.
Yeah, Kofi's fired up.
Rob Van Dam, whoa, tossed over the top by Rollins. Now Rollins and Kingston, the two legal men, hold on. Into the cover, shoulders down on Rollins, whoa. Great counter by Rollins. Now another cover by Kofi and a kick out.
Man.
Rollins, oh. Rollins with the curb stomp out of nowhere. Rollins into the cover here. Kofi Kingston in trouble, and that'll do it. Rollins picks up the win for his team. Well, wait a minute. Swagger coming in with a big boot against Ziggler, and the Real American's not done. Yeah. Kofi Kingston dumped outside. Barrett in the ring with the ladder. Oh, man. Whoa. Barrett turning on Swagger, his tag team partner.
Uh-oh.
Intercontinental champion loading up the Bad News. Ball